Tama? Wala na. Bihirala mo lang ever before 20. 60 up hanggang 80 to spend. The question is, how much did you earn while you are in this part of your life? Magkano ba ang meron mo sa banko? Problema, pag wala. At yung problema ng maraming tao, ah. Diba? Ang tanong, bakit kaya? Earnings that are equal to our less than regular expenses is also debt. Yun yung problema. Kapag mas malaki ang gastos ko sa kinita mo, utang tawag doon. Okay? For a successful financial plan, earnings should be greater than expense. Always remember that. Your earnings should be greater than your expense. Dahil lagi kang dugi. Ibig sabihin, magkaroon ka ng multiple medium of earnings or profit. Hindi lang, huwag ka lang tumasa sa isa. Okay, multiple source of income ang tawag dyan. And the truth